Hi. Can you tell me these shapes?
Rectangle.
Yep.
There. Rectangle. Circle.
All right, we laminated this.
Oval. Diamond. A star.
All right, now we're going to get some Play-Doh and we're going to take it out and we're going to build it into the shape. What shape would you like?
This.
You want to build an oval?
Everything.
But you can just pick one for right now. You pick one first. Oval. Here, put the clay onto the oval and stay in the lines. Yeah? Good girl. Don't go to the lines. Well done. We're going to make a shape. What color are we using?
Oven.
Well done. Now you gotta squish it out. Here you go, get a little bit more. Oh, I got a little bit more. Sticky, sticky, isn't it?
The sticky, sticky.
A little bit more. Now you stayed in the lines. Alright, that's it. We only have a little cup. Alright, you want to fix it up a little bit? So, look at this bit. You push it in a little bit. So, go like that. So, it stays on the lines. Yeah, good stuff. What is an oval? Who's coming to town soon?
Me.
No. Who's coming to town soon? The Easter Bunny. What's shaped like an oval? Well done. That was very good. Can you say oval?
Oval.
All right. Good work.